So welcome back to today's video. Now I'm going to show you how you can use ordinary wire mesh to create your floral design. Now we often refer to this as chicken wire, but chicken wire has a